What up, YouTube? Willie J here.
Mike Campo.
And we're back at it again with the WWE Theme Song Challenge.
All right, so we're each gonna play 5 theme songs. Whoever gets the most right wins. If there's overtime, it's sudden death.
Is that it?
That's pretty much it.
So, without further ado, let's get started, bitch!
Here we go.
William Regal.
Alright.
One bitch.
Will I am Regal. Mickey James.
Correct!
Thank you! I give up. I'll take the loss on this one. Who was it?
Drew McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre. Fuck him. Sheamus. What?
Finley!
Oh, fuck! Fuck!
My name's Finley. And I love to fight.
I need a little bit more than that. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say the Godfather.
Wrong!
Fuck! Who was it?
Viscera!
Viscera! Motherfucking fat bastard! So I got 2 right. Right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I got 2 right. Willie's gotta get 2 to match, 3 to win. And retain his championship here.
What's up, y'all? Your boy Willie J here.
Are you ready for your first?
I'm ready for my first. Bastard ain't gonna go easy on me.
Omaga!
Yeah, you got it right.
Come on, baby. One down, 4 more to go, or 3 more to go if I can beat him. Or two more to go.
Two more.
Shit out of my mouth.
Matt Hardy?
Nope! What
was it?
Mr.
Campbelltown!
Or that. Mr. Kennedy.
Boy.
Definitely a Mexican luchador. What the fuck is it, though? Damn. I don't fucking know, dude.
Do you give up?
Yeah, who is it?
Vladimir Kozlov.
Is that really Vladimir?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Sounded fucking weird.
Willie needs the next 2 to win. Needs at least 1 to tie.
King.
Yep.
It's a tie, guys. It's a tie. Woo! Woo! Woo!
Woo! Woo! You ready for your final one?
I'm ready. Ready.
The time has come to relieve that pain.
A little bit more. Undertaker.
Is that your final guess?
It's my final guess, please.
Wrong!
Who the fuck was it?
Mankind.
Fuck!
Where the hell did you get Undertaker? When the hell did
I heard, because I sounded like fucking Paul Bearer in the beginning.
Yeah. Alright. We are tied.
Shit!
And heading to overtime again.
Let's do this shit, boy. What the fuck was that? Fucking serious. Nah. Can I get any type of hint?
Nah, hell, they're on a sudden death. No hints.
Fuck.
At all.
Fair enough. Fuck. I have no idea. Fuck. God damn it, I don't remember their fucking theme music, but I'm gonna go Nation of Domination.
Safe, my answer.
Yeah. Who was it?
The Filthy Animals.
Who the fuck are the Filthy Animals?
You never seen the Filthy Animals?
No.
What? Dude, they're a fucking beast. How the hell you not remember them?
Oh. So Mike Kimbo got it wrong, baby. So your boy is back in the game. So you already know I'm over here throwing game signs at you. I ain't with no game, though. Fucking great, Zagas. This is gonna be a tough, tough call.
You ready for this?
I'm fucking ready. Like, open's nothing, guys. The hell are we doing? A rap fucking challenge?
Tell you the truth. I don't remember his theme song, but fuck. That was pretty beast. Like, I didn't know he had that good of a theme song.
It's not fucking Elijah. The fuck is this? Is it a black guy? Has to be a black guy. Alright, so,
is it Booger? No, that's not Booger T.
JTG? No, hell no, it can't be JTG. Titus O'Neil? Hell no, it can't be Titus O'Neil. Bobby Lashley? Nah, I can't be Bobby Lashley.
I don't think you're gonna get this anyway.
Did he even last with the company, like, a long time, at least?
Oh, yeah, he was with the company for a while.
Was he?
Yeah. Okay, I'll give you this hint, just because I'm nice, and I know you're still not gonna get it. He's not black. He's white.
He's white?
He's white.
Shit, who the fuck was it, man? Who is it? Fuck, I don't know. I don't know.
Giving up on it?
The Hurricane?
I mean,
I don't know the Hurricane's name, so I don't fucking... don't know if he had any other fucking ring names.
He did.
So I'm just gonna say... whatever. I'm just gonna say Hurricane. Whatever. Who was it?
Billy Kidman.
Motherfucker. Alright guys, so this is the first time ever in history on Willie J's channel that...
double.
But we're doing a double overtime. Crap, fuck me, right?
Whoa. No. That was way too short. How the hell was I supposed to do? Oh, man. Never more to be. I think I know who it is, but I don't want to sound stupid when I'm wrong. I'm gonna go CM Punk.
Yep.
Oh, yes.
That's how I said it was too easy.
All right, guys.
Well,
if I don't live, it's because I'm
pretty sure you'll live.
Probably dead. All right, guys, here we go.
Ready?
Hit me. Oh my God! Yes! Rob Van Dam! Woo! Woo! Yeah!
Ah.
Play it! I give up.
Baron Corbin!
Baron Corbin? I've never really listened to his shit.
Alright, guys. I just want to win for my second time. Not just because it's my channel, it's because I want to win. I am a competitor. Always and forever in my heart. I don't know what the hell I was trying to say. I just want to win. Just want to win. Just wanna win. Chant it in the comments. Just wanna win. Alright, here we go, guys.
Alright, you ready. Ready?
I'm ready. Come on. No place to run, no place to hide. What the fuck theme song is this? They should've kept it!
But once you find out who it is, you'll realize why they didn't keep it.
Once I find out who it is?
Mm-hmm.
Play it again. Stay alive. It sounds so familiar. Oh my gosh. It's not a newbie, right? Like, not a, like a new newbie.
No.
No? Okay.
If you don't get this, he's going to be very disappointed in you.
He's going to be very disappointed in you? Big E! Is it Big E? Is it fucking Big E? Is this his old theme song? When he was by himself? Is it Big E? Come on!
Yes!
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 Willie J here has just won the WWE theme song challenge championship, baby! Oh! Good game. Is it a good game?
Yep.
Don't you ever disrespect me again. Willie J here, Mike Campo, and thank you guys for watching. Any last words?
No, I think you just fucking took my man right away.
Well, guys, like, comment, subscribe. We will do more. I'm probably gonna have time off of my job, so I should definitely be vlogging here more. And
hit that like button.
Hit that like button. Please make sure you hit that like button. Please like another boy. Like, please, please. I mean, Trump is fucking president. Anything could be fucking possible now. I mean, just hit the fucking like button, please. Please, and just subscribe too. I mean, you know, I know I post up 6-second videos, but come on, those are my fucking fates here. Give me a break, please. Just subscribe. I'm a broke ass dick.
All right, we get it.
All right, guys, thank you. Peace out.